My power. No. Hey, Jacket, Fumbolt's power is fading. The war is over. Surrender, Fumbolt. You're done.
No. Must live.
Dude, what now? Look, the fragments of the giant Osium are pulling together. What on earth? It's trying to repair itself? Oh man, not good. What are we supposed to do now? The chair! Break the old man's chair! Lash? I think she's right. Do you see the bizarre device he's riding on? He's using its power to repair the grand bolt. If we don't destroy it right now, that blob will reassemble itself. Works for me. I'm gonna bust it up good. No, wait. I'll do it.
Wait. Are you really planning to take my life?
Huh?
This device is my life support system. It is the only thing keeping me alive. Without it, I will die.
Don't listen to him, Jake.
Unless you will destroy my chair, my Osium will return. My obelisk will return. The desert will spread. All life will perish. But you destroy the chair. My life ends. Can you do it? Can you murder a frail old man? You hesitate. Are you afraid? Do it. Do it if you dare. Destroy the chair. Take my life. You little. To live is to take. How many plants, animals have you taken in your life? You and water, we are the same. We are. We take what we might live. Selfish old crank. Now, what will you do? Will you kill me?
So, das ist so eine Möglichkeit, wo man sich jetzt wirklich mal ausnahmsweise mal entscheiden kann. Trauen wir dem Jake den Mut zu oder nicht? Ich sage, ja, der macht's.
Jake? I can do this, Rachel. I'll destroy the chair. I'm glad to hear that you say that, so Jake. I thought you'd be soft. I thought I would have to deliver the blow myself. Take this gun, show me your courage. End this war.
Wait, no! You can't! You will destroy it even after my story?
Yes, I will. And I won't hesitate. I will do it for the friends who fought by my side and for Omega Land. I won't hesitate, old man.
No! You missed? You missed me.
I didn't miss. I shot the chair. You will have to live the rest of your life under your own power. I want you to live. I want you to pay for your crimes. You don't get to die while the rest of us clean up your mess.
Such arrogance. What do you want? Shall I sweep some streets?
Yeah, sure, whatever. I don't really care what you do as long as it's useful. I'm going to make you create something new for every one thing you destroyed. That's the real way of things in the world. Welcome to natural selection, champ.
I won't be lectured by some kid. You should have killed me. Now I will take you all with me.
The base is shaking.
It's gonna collapse. Everyone, evacuate now! Okay, come on, man, let's split. I still have one last job. Here we are, at the end of everything, and all I could do was take. I'm no different than this old man. Jake, I wish I had met you before.
Jake, come on, the base is collapsing, you'll be buried alive.
No, Haki! He's in there, Haki is still in there, no, let me go, he's still...
Thank you.
Und mal wieder hat's Hawkey geschafft. Für den ganzen Spaß hier gab es jetzt 820 Punkte. Dude, sweet tactics, Rachel. No, that was all you. So, wir sind fertig. Jetzt kommen nur noch die Credits. The war is over. Black Hole has been utterly defeated and their remaining troops scattered. With everyone's help, peace has returned to Omega Land. I would like to express my heartfelt thanks to all of the Co's. Green Earth, Commander Eagle, Commander Chess, Sir Xavier, thank you all. There would be no peace without you. I am honored to have served with the noblest knights history has ever seen. Your leadership was brilliant, Rachel. If anything happens, just call. We'll be there. Yellow Comet, Commander Grimm, Commander Sonya, and my dear Sensei. Thank you all. We could not have done this without you. Wahaha! We got to kick the butt and break things. Pretty fun, huh, Sensei? You said it. I have learned much from this. Thank you, Rachel. Blue Moon, Commander Sasha, Commander Colin, Commander Grit. Thank you. Your effort saved us many times over. No, thank you, Rachel, for your leadership. Commander Rachel, thank you for believing in me. Yeah, Colin's turned into a fine young fellow. I think you're all in good hands. Orange Star, Commander Max, Commander Sammy, Jake, thank you. It's really over, huh? Be proud, Jake. It's thanks to you. I bet now we'd be tickled pink that Omega Land is safe again. And finally, our former Black Hole Co's, Lash and Hawkey. Hawkey is not with us, but I will not forget the sacrifice that both of you made. Ah, you can't forget it. I don't care. Well, I guess I do care. A little bit. Well then, I officially declare the Allied Nations disbanded. I appreciate your help. Thank you all. And that concludes my report. I appreciate your quick response to my reinforcement request, Commander Nell. Please give my best to all of the Macroland Co's. Will do. I sincerely hope that both Macroland and Omega Land maintain their close ties. But tell me, Rachel, how did you like leading the Allied Nations? Well, I'm glad we found a way to win, but I don't think my battles went as smoothly as when you lead, Nell. The war taught me that I still have a lot of learning left to do. I have to carry my weight and not be a burden to the other girls. If you feel that way, you're already doing well. I still have the same dust from time to time, and I still get rattled after a battle, asking questions. Could I have done things differently? Is there a better way? But that feeling allows you to grow, and that's important. Yeah, maybe you're right. Wow, you can learn a lot by listening to your elders. Rachel, are you calling me old? No, I didn't say anything like that. I'm going to hang up now. Hey, hold on, Rach. What? Look, I meant this as a compliment, I swear. Good work, sis. You did well. Now, yeah, I guess I did. Thanks, Commander. I knew I'd find you here. Hey, Sasha, sup? This must be the hill you told me about. Yeah, this is it. Curse it, it's just a lump of sand now. You know, I fought Black Hole because I wanted to defend the view from this hill. I figured if I worked those guys, then peace would come. But yeah, we have peace, but what we've lost is... it's just too much. You did well, Jake. Yeah, I guess. I don't know. This hill used to be all green, you know. And then, Hawkey, I just... Jake.
Oh. Hey, Jake, look.
What? What? Where?
Right there. Careful, don't step on them. Hey, check it out. Flowers. So small, yet so lovely. Do they always bloom on this hill?
Yeah, in the spring this place was covered with them. I can't believe they're growing here in the middle of all this sand.
Jake, you made them bloom.
What? Me? Me?
You did. And someday I know that flowers will cover this hill again. When that happens, we'll bring everyone back to see it.
I'll tell you something, Sasha. No one will ever do this again. If some enemies appear and tries to wreck everything all over again, I won't lose. I will fight for the tiny life that has blossomed in this great land. Bird.
Nicely done, Hawkey, wherever you are. I don't know how you managed to escape with Lodvonvold's chair, but kudos. Poor Von Volt. He can't even sweep a street in the shape he's in.
Lord von Bolt's chair, massive energy, Jagger mood setting, other all.
Yes, the device certainly has enough power left to revive this land. Of course, Hawkey could always use it to build an army and come after us.
Not to worry, Candy. It appears the hawk has flown to the nest with empty talons. Desert receding, green fields returning, Omega Land rebooting. Jagger experiences wistfulness. Jagger misses sand.
Hawkey, you devil. So wishy-washy. I wonder, did you question the path you had chosen when you first met your new friends? Or did you take a new... or did it take a few days? Ah well, c'est la vie.
Shall we start planning our next campaign, Candy?
No. I think not. Let's not think on such things for a while. I just want to find a quiet little city with a fine restaurants and good shopping. I'll raise a glass to your success, allied nations. But I suggest that you stay sharp. One never knows what manner of enemy will be waiting for you.
So, da kriegen wir jetzt nochmal ein ganzes Review zu dem, was wir noch gemacht haben. Unsere ganzen Erfolge, die wir in der Kampagne errungen haben. All die S-Ränge, ein paar A-Ränge, ich glaube ein B-Rang war dabei. Zusammen mit richtig schöner Musik. Thank you. Thanks for playing Advance Wars Dual Strike. Ja, sieht so aus, als hätten wir nach allem doch noch einen Overall S-Rank geschafft. Recht viel mehr wollte ich auch nicht erreichen, das ist ja sowieso, ja, nicht allzu schwer. Vor allem, nachdem man die ersten 9 Missionen relativ locker mit S-Rängen ausschmücken kann. Naja. Ja, auf jeden Fall ist unser meistgenutzter Code Jake, an zweiter Stelle Rachel und an dritter Stelle Colin, was bedeutet, dass wir für diese drei Codes die Wallpaper bekommen. Und die will ich euch jetzt gleich noch mal so zeigen. Wir haben übrigens mittlerweile 20 Medaillen. Also wir haben hier normalerweise diese Karte von Omega-Land. Wenn wir mehrere Sachen freischalten, dann können wir noch alle möglichen Kurs freischalten. Dann hätten wir zum Beispiel Colin als Hintergrund oder Jake als Hintergrund oder Rachel als Hintergrund. Weil wir Jake ja am häufigsten verwendet haben, können wir den ja als Hintergrund mal benutzen. Dann haben wir jetzt im Menü, sobald das wieder umschaltet, haben wir jetzt den Hintergrund von Jake dort. So. Und jetzt schauen wir nochmal schnell hier bei ihm vorbei. Come on in. Welcome to Battle Maps. My name is Hachi. Pleased to meet you. This is where you can use the points you earned while you were playing the game. I've got maps and codes so you can use in different modes, and well, I've got all kinds of stuff. Go ahead and take a look around. Was zuallererst mal gekauft werden muss, ist natürlich die Hard Campaign, weil die wollen wir ja schließlich noch spielen. Okay. Ja, den Soundroom will ich mir jetzt mal nicht so dazu kaufen. Ich kaufe mir lieber die ganzen Codes, die ich benutzen will. Erstmal so ein paar Standard-Codes. Sascha, Grimm, Xavier. Wir können hier auch Flak, also Flak ist Helmut, können wir hier auch kaufen. Genauso wie ja, Adda, der hier auch nicht vorgekommen ist, wenn es euch aufgefallen ist. Ich hole mir jetzt allerdings erstmal so ein paar wichtigere. Weil Hawkey brauche ich auch. So, Chaka, Zack und Candy könnte ich mir auch holen, aber ja, nur Candy würde mich davon jetzt wirklich interessieren. Ich hole mir lieber erstmal Hachi. Er ist nämlich immer noch einer der stärksten Kurse im Spiel. Vielleicht mache ich hier an dieser Stelle auch eine kleine Tierlisteneinblendung nochmal. Ja, 3000 hätten wir noch übrig. Ja, der Rest sind Kurse, die ich sowieso fast nicht spiele. Candy wäre die nächste Anschaffung. Von Bolt kann man übrigens auch noch freischalten, dazu müsste man allerdings die Advance-Kampagne clearen. So, wenn ich jetzt die Kampagne starte, dann kann ich sogar entscheiden, ob ich die in Normal oder in Hard machen will. Das wird allerdings ein andermal passieren. Wobei, eigentlich sogar relativ bald in Anschluss, wenn ich das richtig sehe. Denn, ja, ich werde ja die Advance-Kampagnen jetzt alle von hinten nach vorne spielen. Das heißt, ich werde jetzt dann mit Dual Strike direkt weitermachen. Werde dann die Advance Wars 2 Advance-Kampagne spielen und dann der Härtetest die Advance Wars 1 Advance-Kampagne. Allerdings werde ich mich jetzt erstmal ausruhen. Ich habe nämlich jetzt zu diesem Zeitpunkt Punkt 4 Stunden am Stück aufgenommen. Und das ist ein neuer Rekord für mich. Also, ja. Wir sehen uns ein andermal in einem anderen LP. Vielleicht sogar in diesem, wenn es hier einfach weitergeht. Ich sage Tschüss, bis zum nächsten Mal. Hat Spaß gemacht.